Hey, feel I'm in a mood for a switch up.
What's up, everyone? We're TFIL. This is Senate City, and I believe we just made the largest homemade super trampoline park. Enjoy the video. You have to like not already have it zapped and then zap me because I'm gonna get scared.
Come on, Franco.
I'm gonna get scared.
Okay, fine.
It's like the strongest one where you can legally get.
Shut up, dude. Is it better if I hold it?
No.
It goes through
just
me.
Do it. Not that bad.
No. Okay. Give me a sec.
Do it.
Ow! Fuck! Ow! Fuck!
Gosh. I want to try.
Oh wait, she wants to get tased.
Doesn't matter what time.
See, she's taking like a champ. But it just grabs me.
Not that bad.
Yeah, it's just like pinchy.
It's fucking, yeah, exactly.
Dude, I don't do needles. My thing is things that hurt.
That's like, things that hurt. Dude, if you get in a breakup, you're fucked.
Ready?
Go! Fuck, ow!
It's worse actually when it barely touches your skin. You're like,
that is a terrible idea. We're gonna be an episode of 1,000 Ways to Die.
Playing with a taser in a pool is not the clickbait title I wanted today. That is not the video.
What could go wrong?
Everything could go wrong. I'll have to buy a new pool.
How do you taser this?
Ow! Fuck! Dude, you can feel it in the feelings in your teeth. That fuck.
I didn't invite you guys all out here for this, just so you guys know. This wasn't supposed to happen today.
Ready?
Ah! I was trying to get you in the butthole.
Hey everyone, before we get into the rest of the video, I just want to answer one of the questions that I've seen as like the number one comment on our videos, which is how are we even able to afford Send It City and all the trampolines, the vehicles and things like that. The best way that I've found and that I've been using for nearly 5 years now is Opinion Outpost. It's a platform where you do exactly that. You give your opinions and you get paid for it. Whether it's reviewing products or services, you make some extra money doing it and you save it up and before you know it, bam. And with quarantine, I know there's a lot of extra downtime, so maybe instead of scrolling through social media, hop on Opinion Outpost, answer some questionnaires, make some extra money, and work towards your goals. So at the top of the description box, there's a link to Opinion Outpost where you guys can sign up and start making some extra money right now. There is no reason not to. So thank you to Opinion Outpost for sponsoring this video and helping make Send It City happen. Thank you guys for watching and enjoy
the rest of the video.
I'm gonna lose. And mazel tov, bring more shots to alcohol. Let's have some fucking fun. Raise the roof, I'll climb the walls. It's champagne showers, waterfalls. We're dancing to our favorite songs. Let's have some fucking fun. Oh yeah. Let's have some fucking fun. He's so drunk, but he keeps drinking. Now we clap our hands and we stomp our feet. It's a David Dobrik montage scene. House party, but there's too many people. Gotta go, do you have a lift code? Hop in the car, back on the road. There's people to see and places to go. Put on your dancing shoes and drop everything else that you've got to do. I don't know this music, but that doesn't matter to me. Cause when the sun goes down, we gonna paint this town. And when the beat comes in, I'm gonna lose it. Let's have some fucking fun. Oh, no more.
to a lot of things.
Something else is gonna be not okay.
Yes.
Wow.
Their shoelaces are definitely giving them a lot more height, I think. You know, that makes sense, right? The aerodynamics of their laces are really impressive, and I'm thinking about investing in some better shoelaces to help me run up this wall.
So I always see you guys playing a game of box on TikTok, on your YouTube channel. So I think in true TFI style, we need to change it up. We have a couch up here. Ooh. So I say we take the couch, put it here. Someone and lands it like laid out. You gotta match the layout too. Oh.
We're gonna count that as an out.
Doing that?
Yeah. All right, we're gonna do side gainer in, then we're gonna do ring up.
This is so hot.
Yeah.
Saw it here first, ladies and gentlemen. Good shot. Oh! Yeah! Follow it like there's like a little guy over here, a little fence, and you're trying to go up and over to the couch. Does that make sense? So like when you're in the bed, don't just kick into the wall. Try to kick up and over the wall.
Now listen, I would definitely put the crash pad somewhere.
Oh boy. Hey, if I get hurt, I will do my be upset with you.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah! Yeah!
That was awesome.
We're gonna do a front flip with a half twist called a Birani. Land on my back facing away from the wall. I'm gonna pull over and do 2 flips. And land here.
Sorry.
Hopefully you like this. Anyways.
You said land on you!
Get right there, Jake!
I'm doing it! Get it tight! Alright!
We're doing
it!
Land on
top of the wall! Hey!
Alright.
This one's gonna be a dive, double front flip, half out to the seat position.
What? Amazing! Oh my god!
Take a load off. broken. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
I've never been speechless. I've never been speechless before. I had nothing to say. Holy shit.
You like committed to not. Like you're like my ass is hitting first. You're just like
that was.
Yeah.
I think he wins. That there's no topping that.
Rudy out. When you break the couch, you win couch, I think.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, wait, is that the goal?
No.
Oh.
There's no way I could do
There's
that.
There's no way in hell.
No.
I would even come really close to touching that.
Okay, if I do that.
Onto the trampoline?
Yeah. Is that too sketchy for me to do for like my first time? Like from the top? I'm just like, you think I'd be okay?
I mean, is it too sketchy for me? Is such a weird question coming from you. Is it too sketchy for me coming from you? Is like,
dude,
what does that even mean?
Be there to catch me. I don't just want to fly off and like
no,
break
just do
my
it,
neck.
Dude. Just do it.
What if I get like really fucking hurt?
No, you're not, dude.
Really?
Really?
I don't know.
Oh, God.
See, I can't even get up here.
Hey, why isn't anybody here to like catch me if I fly off the edge?
I'm right here.
Bed of the trampoline like this. Arms in. Keep your arms in. Shoulders up to
your
ears.
Yeah!
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 Yeah! That was so scary.
Yeah!
Actually, that was pretty sick.
That was pretty sick.
That was dope. I feel like I could actually like get good at that, maybe.
Yeah!
That was cool, dude. I'm hyped.
Yeah, dude.
Now it's your turn.
I'm a fucking idiot.
Dude, that wasn't terrible.
That wasn't like that bad.
Perfect. Yay! Fuck yeah. Now go higher. Oh, sorry.
Yeah, boy. Got Zach-ass Holmes in town.
So.
Here we go, man. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
I'm a little sweaty.
It's all good.
I mean, dude,
I'm gonna be sweaty as fuck soon, too.
And you got a bed waiting for you if you just want to crash out.
Zach, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, man.
Yeah, these guys are all, like, I think professional trampoline
more or less
people, right? Yeah.
We are the Circus Monkeys.
Sick.
Yeah, so they've just been out here doing all this, and now the parkour guys are competing.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, we're just chilling for a minute, and then we're gonna get that boom lift out in a second.
Okay.
And start dropping people off the boom to the trampoline higher and higher.
Ready?
I think he's ready.
He's talking to the audience.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Are you ready? Yeah, that's what I. No, you're not. You don't even know. Are you ready, Mel? All right, here I go. Oh fuck,
Jesus!
Oh.
Whoa. Watch it.
Whoa.
Nice.
Up. Nice, dude.
Oh, hey!
Hey!
Brings you up to our neck of the woods.
Hey, how's it going? Kevin, what are we about to do now? What's the idea here?
We're gonna try to gap it.
We're gonna jump the gap.
Yeah.
Two. One.
Oh!
Easy! Easy. Easy.
Nice one. Here I come.
Oh. 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 Yeah. Your feet were like
Yo.
So close to the boom.
If you guys want to support the channel and Send It City so we can keep doing videos like this and bringing more creators and adding more features and having more fun here, please go over to sendsociety.com, grab some gear. On top of that, every item you buy, we donate one to the Boys and Girls Club of America. It means the world to us, and it's the only way, honestly, we're able to keep evolving this place. So please go check it out, grab some gear.
See you later, Jim.
Later.